The rules are simple. The first superstar to gain two victories is the winner. Momentum can be so important in a match like this.
Well, it can be very difficult for a superstar to rebound from losing the first fall because the match becomes a sudden death situation.
You don't want to get rattled.
Smooth transition.
The knee bar's locked in.
Strowman with nowhere to go.
And he breaks the submission.
We're gonna see it!
Nothing fancy there. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, perfect kick!
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here the announce desk.
What a mess. The challenger's looking shaken. In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find the...
From way up.
No! Moved out of the way!
Goldberg fights that off.
Clothesline!
Well, that'd leave a mark.
And this might not have a quick ending. And he goes for the pin. DDT plants that.
Two!
Just after two!
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Down to
Odin! And a double axe handle smash.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Dominating shoulder tackle.
And Diesel is countered. Able to interrupt.
He's heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Dominating shoulder tackle. And landing with the double axe handle.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Well measured.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Shifts it back onto him.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, what a counter.
Diesel dodges out of that.
Close line.
Taking head over here.
Here he goes for the win.
Two. And he fights it off.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Broken up.
Oh. Yeah. The table is being made a target.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Check your face out of that one.
Up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Bam! That's gotta be it. To the spinebuster, crippling. He shoulders down.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
The champ not looking great right now.
Oh, this deep into it.
And there's the cover. He turns it around. Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch it.
Kick, opponent goes down. Showing some great agility. The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover.
Well, this is pretty cocky.
The foot press. As good as being in control if you can't enjoy it.
What a punch.
Boom!
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Sent crashing to the floor.
We could have a new champion. champion.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
One, two, three.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kickout was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg could do it. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Big forearm.
Oh, look at this. Bullet impact. What a reversal by Goldberg. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This will do it. It could be over here.
This is it. Oh, jackhammer.
He could put his opponent right here.
It's over. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.